First, right-click your wallpaper. Select Display Settings. Now change your resolution. Press Keep Changes. Now open your launcher. Now your launcher should load. Change your resolution back to what it was. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first press Alt-Control-Delete. Open your Task Manager. Click on More Details. Right-click the Epic Games Launcher Service. Select End Task. Close your Task Manager. Now open a folder. Click on View. Click on Hidden Items. Now go to C. Go to Users. Click on your username. Open App Data. Open your local folder. Open Epic Games Launcher. Open the saved folder. Delete the web cache folder. Open your Epic Games Launcher. Now your problem should be fixed.